Hey guys, it's been a few weeks. It's because I've been doing a lot of other stuff. But here's a cover of Winter Coats by Aaron West and the Roaring Twenty. I tried to change it up a little bit because we've just hit 100 subscribers, so this is kind of like a 100 subscriber special. But 70% of the people that watch my videos aren't subscribed, as you can see here. So make sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment on it, let me know what other songs I should do. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy it.
I saw my sister laying back, chain smoking cigarettes, windows open, November is telling me. I made a cross over my head, I dipped my fingertips in the calcium bright green holy water dish. I took pity on your battered souls and never let you in. I feel like your last winter coat in a county church's basement where I went. I can't believe that I'm here again. Waited till everybody left, sat at the organ and I played myself a slow and quiet hymn. Then you sat up from the bench, you scared me half to death. I hadn't seen you since you were a kid. I took pity on your battered souls and never let you in. I feel like a lost winter coat in a county church's basement. I get it, I get it. Christ, you got tall, got your grandfather's chin. Yes, your mom's been pretty busy, why don't you sit with me a bit? You like that song, and I can teach you it. Come on over to the organ, it's easy, I promise, put your left hand there like that, line up your right and that, it's B to E and C sharp minor and back, hey, I'm sorry about your dad. I watched you during mass, he'd be so damn proud of how brave you've been. Took pity on their battered souls and never let them in. If I'm just a lost winter coat in a county church's basement, I could be of use. If you're cold, I could shelter you. Maybe I could stick around a bit, you know. If you want someone to talk to.
Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to throw a thumbs up, comment on it to let me know that you liked it. And if you want me to do more things in that kind of style with the two angles and the actually recorded song instead of just blasted through my phone. And, yeah, I hope to see you next time. Remember to check the description for my Twitch, my podcast, and my other YouTube channel, which I run with my friend Idris. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.